And welcome back to the channel. On this video, it's Keith and I riding. And Keith is riding the Lyric, or the Ariel Rider Grizzly, and I'm on the Lyric Graffiti. And we're heading over toward Fano Creek Trail. We're currently in Tualatin. Lots of rocks in the bike lane. They need to sweep out these bike lanes. Yeah, they're pretty bad, aren't they?
Yeah.
All kinds of crap. Yeah, it's always tough to make a left turn. on the busier highways.
We'll go straight and then it kind of past that pond.
What is the speed limit on here? I didn't see it.
On this road, 45.
Oh yeah, I thought so.
45, that turns on to 35 over here. She's gone over there and hit the button.
Well, it recognized this before. You're right on the circle.
Yeah.
Makes a difference.
Hopefully it goes off for us.
It should. I think it will, because we've done it before.
Right.
If not, I'm going to go. You think it's gone through a cycle already?
Probably.
The second I get over there, though, it's going to go. I'm just going to wait and see. Yeah, there is none. It's only going to change the walk. We're going to have to cross at the walk because it's only going to change that. It's not going to change the street light.
So you want to stay right here?
Okay. We could. If you pushed it already, yeah. It's not going to change the street light. But I thought we'd done it before and it worked.
Yeah.
Sometimes they don't, though.
Yeah, it just depends.
When I'm crossing over at over by where I am there, I have to push the button and go the crosswalk because the light doesn't.
Even on the motorcycle, it doesn't go off sometimes. Sometimes you might just have to go.
You know what we need to do sometime? We need to do another drive-through like I did before at McDonald's.
At the McDonald's?
Yeah. You should come with me to McDonald's and try it again sometime.
For both of us?
Yeah.
Yeah, a while back, it was recommended to put magnets on your motorcycle. That way, it triggers a...
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we need to do that sometime. Maybe in fall time or something.
Okay.
That'd be interesting. With both of us there, see what happens. Sure. Yeah, it's nice and cool in here.
Because we're going to be...
Okay. Keith, you could have waited.
I didn't know what you were doing.
No, I mean waited to go.
Oh.
You didn't do that, did you? Yeah, I didn't mean wait for her, I mean wait to actually do that.
Right.
To make your deposit. That's a nice little trail there.
Yeah, I like that.
I guess the only downside is it's not long enough. Yeah, this is probably my favorite park, although I like Washington Park too.
We went to a new park called Tryon State Park.
Yeah.
It's kind of like on the other side of Lake Oswego. Yeah, really nice bike trail. We could probably ride to it, but it's, I would say it's probably a good 5-10 miles.
Maybe. Yeah, we'll have to keep that in mind for a future.
Yeah.
Yeah, always be on the lookout for future trails if you find any. Oh yeah. These bikes are great for adventure riding, you know, checking out stuff.
of worried, like, somebody's gonna get mad. You're going too fast, you know?
You mean Kens and Karens?
Yeah, have you ever had that happen to you yet?
I had one lady, she was actually in a wheelchair, but I don't know what she was saying to me. It was right over here in this path. And I thought she was saying hello, greeting me, and I said hi. And I think she was not saying hello. She was shaking her finger and saying, I don't know what, to me. But, yeah, you know, I thought she was actually saying hello, and then I figured, after I went by, I was thinking, wait a minute, I don't think she was being, I think she was not too happy that I was on the trail, but hey, I think we have just as much right to be on the trail. Sure. I mean, I wasn't going fast. I was going like we are now, like barely 6-7 miles an hour.
Well, see, and
I'm always, yeah.
You get a lot of bicycles that come through here like 20, 20.
Oh, I know.
Like
racing.
Regular bicycles.
Racing bikes. Yeah, yeah, I've seen the guys. A lot faster than I'm going.
Oh, yeah.
The problem with riding very fast in here is you don't know who's coming around the corner.
That's the problem with the park. You can't see ahead.
Yeah, so you can't really. It's too dangerous to do that.
Oh, yeah.
There's been lots of times I've come through here and there's been nobody here.
Yeah.
Especially if it's raining, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Or has been raining and it's wet and kind of icky or cold.
Don't come here on the week. Well, like right now, it's more busy on the weekend.
Yeah.
After about 5 o'clock, this place will be really good. I'm trying to remember how we get to that other part of the trail. I think we passed. No.
We went
back to that playground.
The one part there had the log down, remember, across there, and we couldn't get, where was that? We couldn't get through, remember that? That was, where was that? It was somewhere around.
I think it was on this side, yeah.
I think it was here. Because I remember coming out in that six-wheeler vehicle was over here. And we couldn't go through, we had to come back or whatever.
Was that what it was?
Something going on over there. Picnic of some kind.
Yeah.
Event.
Okay, so let's go back to the main trail, then to that playground, and we'll make the right. That'll take us back to the street, and then we'll just take Hall Boulevard all the way up.
Yeah.
Okay. Watch out.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
It's weird how you get out of the slow area, you know, where you have to navigate and everything, and then you get out here and you go 15 miles an hour, it seems like you're going 50. No, it'll climb everything. It might climb Mount Everest, I don't know. You might need an extra battery, I don't know, but...
So I'm gonna ask you, what does the yellow on the bottom meter mean, do you know?
Is that the wattage?
Yeah, it says times 100. But the thing is, it maxed out at 10. I wonder if it's like a mini, like a smaller meter.
It could be speedometer. I'd have to look at it again. I forget. I haven't ridden it in a while.
Yeah, I was just curious. Like a tenth of, like a hundredth of a watt hour.
So when you're riding around along about 15, 20 miles an hour, what is your wattage usage?
It only gets like 500.
Like right now, I'm going along here at 260.
Yeah, mine's at 380.
I'm at 260.
Yeah, yours is barely even running.
Yeah.
Yours is probably a little bit more efficient than this one.
When I use the regen brake, that's where you see it max out almost at 45, 4600.
Okay. It puts all that power right back.
Yeah. Is it going to recognize us here?
I don't know. This one has the camera, so it has the sensor.
Did you wave to the camera?
Yeah. So yeah, okay, you got watts. So I'm wondering if it's, you know, it's just a smaller meter, like it's a hundredth of a watt or times 100 watts. Yeah, I don't know. I gotta look that up.
I don't remember now. There we go.
Okay, let's go.
This is one road I actually don't mind riding on. I like Hall Boulevard. As long as you stay below, once it gets to 99W, I don't like riding on the north side of it, the other side of it. Yeah, I have done it before, but it gets to really, it's really tough to ride on. You lose your bike lane sometimes, and it's really busy up there, and... But as long as we're on this side of 99W, it's great. Don't forget, if you want to comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. I do my best to read the comments. I can't always get to all of them, but I do what I can, as much as I can, to get to them. Nice timing. Boy, the curbs are terrible, the bike lanes, for the debris.
What was that?
The curbs, like the bike lanes are terrible right now for debris.
Is that what it is?
They haven't swept it in a while.
Yeah. It just washed off and goes to the side.
I know, the cars get all the lucky good lanes, we get all the crappy. And that's going to do it for another video here on the channel. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and thank you very much for doing that. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And if you want to leave a comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. Once again, thank you for joining me for this video. And until next time.